Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Now my name is Yusuf Johan Kelana. My friend call me usually as Ucup. Yeah. And I'm from 18B. Okay? Let's start it. I will introduce my family, but my family, I'm not bring my family here in Jogja, but I will introduce them, my family, with their biography, each one and another, okay? Now, I have my family, I have my father, my mother, and my two little brother. So we start from my father first. My father's name is Prajuneka. He born in Pematang Siantar, May 14, 1969, and now he work as a civil servant in Health Department in Ketapang, West Borneo. Now my mother's name is Helda. She's born in Pontianak, May 14, 1975, and now she's also worked in civil servant in Agus Jam Hospital in Ketapang, West Borneo. Okay. Now I will little story about my little brother. Start from my younger brother name. I'm a first child in the family. I will introduce my second brother called Ridwan Amirul Maulana. He's born in Pontianak, October 27, 2001. In education, he study at elementary school in SD 07 Ketapang, and then he continued to junior high school, especially in SMP Negeri 3 Ketapang. Then he last now he studied in senior high school in SMA Negeri 3 Ketapang. Now, to the youngest brother in my family, named Noah Hanif Julio Aldebaran. Noah he born in Ketapang, July 7, 2012. He start his education. His education, right now in elementary school at SD Sinar Bangsa right now. My short biography from my family. Right here, I will close my biography right now. my family biography. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.